Ey, oído, ey, Tim. Hey Tim.
¿Qué te tersole? Tekan di dunia, di Indonesia. Well. I know you. What's the Amelinda?
Top.
Number one. Top. In Indonesia. YouTuber. And I see. And now, for the first time, I will react him reaction times. His music video. God bless you. With Electro Obi.
Okay. For the first time.
Let's check it out.
I finally found a way to my own world. I don't wanna wait. Make it happen, happen to me. Baby, hold me tight with me through the night. Let's hold every time God hear us through my prayer. And I will remember love's comfort. I show you what it costs. And I say God bless you.
Baby, believe that I got this kicking, hustling every time everybody hating. I pray to God to wish you all well. Still hating on me, oh man, what the hell? I got things set it up, I don't have time to break it up. Let me tell you one thing, come and sing. I got a thing that I need to achieve. Pull on the Rubicon like a soldier. I grind that test, look like a soldier. Don't mess with me, boy, I told ya. And God bless all of you, yeah. So please, it's time to make it better than cool. Selalu percaya doa, aku berjaya. Mungkin mereka bangga, kata-kata benci dan candu. Sementara aku maju, satu hal ku pegang teguh and dance. Remember love's comfort. I show you what it costs. And I say God bless you. Semoga kau meraih mimpimu dan buktikan kalau kau mampu kalahkanku. Aku bukan raja, ku tenang dalam senjata. Perlu kau bedakan diriku dan yang lainnya. Ku sebar senyuman manis, tak perlu kau lihat sini. Sampai jumpa lagi kawan, ku tunggu di garis finish.
Aku tarik itu orang.
Oh, maybe this is a behind scam.
And I say, God bless you, Asia.
God bless you for the haters and the lovers. Gua bukan raja. Kalau lu mampu, kalahin gue. Itu kata-kata si Atta Halilintar, Bang Atta Halilintar. Dia adalah top nomor 1 ya, top 1 YouTuber di Indonesia dan di Asia Tenggara ya. Nah ini karena ada yang request ya Atta Halilintar. Ya, gue tahu banyak yang gak suka sama Atta Halilintar. Tapi gini, lu bisa apa sih menghujat Atta gitu? Karya lu apa? Sebagus apa karya lu? Kalau lu gini, ya kalau karya lu seimbang ya sama Atta, lu baru boleh menghujat, man. Woi, bocah-bocah netizen, haters, and lu dengar gak tadi? God bless you for the haters and the lovers. Dengar. Yeah. Atta Halilintar tuh sama kayak kita semua, men, manusia. Yang pun sebaik-baiknya dia, pasti ada satu kesalahan yang punya dosa, sama seperti gue dan yang lain. Yeah. Salah dong sih, buat itu. Okay. Thank you very much. And I say God bless you.